Given depth of the web as 1600 mm, VP as 800 kilonewtons and VCR as 600 kilonewtons. MTF is given as HQ into D by 10, where HQ is 1.25 times of VP into under root of 1 minus VCR by VP, which is equal to 1.25 into VP is 800 into under root of 1 minus VCR is 600 by VP is 800, which is equal to 500 kilonewtons. So substituting, HQ is 500 into D is 1600 by 10, which is equal to 80 kilonewton meter. So the answer is 80.